So I heard 198. You say submit.
8, 2, 1.
Say 8, 2, 1.
1, 8, 0.
So you can see it gets more difficult as the test progresses. And the reason is, as you get it correct, the noise actually increases. So that signal to noise ratio becomes more adverse, more difficult for you to get correct.
The initial idea of the app was to increase the awareness of hearing healthcare. We knew that we had to put this onto an app and make it accessible for people to, in the comfort of their own homes, at work, in the car, be able to do a hearing test. From there onwards, we then link you with your closest hearing healthcare provider.
We're listening to more personal music more often in more noisy environments. And the problem is the damage that you create in your hearing early on can never be reversed.
When I'm speaking to people, I just staring at them. And when the person speaks to me at the back, I don't hear.
Okay.
It's difficult for people to imagine what hearing loss is like. It's invisible because parents don't know their children have a hearing problem. Adults often don't know they have a hearing loss. What they do know is that they're tired after work. They don't want to interact socially. They feel fatigued. They may even have other complications like depression.
So what we see is that in order for it to be normal, everything has to be in this region, above the 20 line. We see
so
actually
all of them, they are below.
Yeah, so that's not a good sign. We can fit you with a hearing aid. Is that something you would be interested in? To get a hearing aid?
Yes.
We actually have people that have been identified with a hearing problem where we have been fitting them with hearing aids. The social impact and the awareness we're creating for hearing healthcare makes it easy for us to get up in the morning and come to work.
It was Helen Keller who actually said that blindness separates us from things, but deafness or a hearing problem separates us from people. And that's what really makes us human, the fact that we can communicate and interact with people around us.